We need a one-way ticket to Des Moines, please.
Des Moines? What the hell for?
We have to get our friend Steve.
My friend Garak.
To Des Moines, or else he's gonna melt away.
No, he's not gonna melt away. That's Frosty, you stupid butthole.
Frosty, Steve, whatever.
Well, okay. I'll find him a seat.
Dude, look, it's 4 o'clock.
Oh, we'll wait for you over there, Steve. We have to start fighting now.
Okay, boys, thanks.
Okay, first one to die loses. Okay. So here we go.
Okay.
Go.
Ow. 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 What's my code, dude?
Oh.
I got my ticket.
Huh?
I have to go to platform B.
Oh, okay. It's over this way.
Well, this is it. I'm going back to my time. Thanks again, boys.
No problem, Korak. Later.
You boys have really shown me the true meaning of friendship. You didn't care about anything but my happiness. You put me in front of yourselves, and that's what real friendship is all about.
Yep.
After being frozen, I've learned that all a person has in life is family and friends. If you lose those, you have nothing. So friends are to be treasured more than anything else in the world.
Right on. Cool.
Goodbye, boys. Goodbye, friends.